This is a super weird moment. Not because there's all these people watching us. Not because it's one of the biggest days of our lives. Not because we're being recorded, and if I mess up, it will be something many people remember. But because I have no clue how to declare my love for you in such a short amount of time. But for you, I'll do my best.
In all works of charity and going to pilgrimage, in the performing of yajnas and in all religious activities, I ask that you take me along with you, that I too may share in such blessedness. O groom, if you promise to observe this, my first demand, I will come to your left-hand side and become your wedded wife.
Yes.
Anytime you desire to perform worship to the deities in the name of the ancestors, I ask that you allow me to join you in such blessed acts. If you promise to observe this, my second demand, I will come to your left-hand side and become your wedded wife. Last but not least, my seventh demand is that you give your heart unto my heart. Your mind must be united with my mind, and that at no time must you look at any other woman as your wife but me and me alone. If you promise to observe this, I will come to your left-hand side and become your wedded wife.
Yes. My dear one, I have listened to your seven demands very carefully, and I promise to observe them at all times and with all my power. But I ask that you too promise me here in the presence of God and man that you will always upkeep your padrivata dharma or your wifely duties, and that you will love me with all your heart and act according to my good wishes. If you promise to observe this, then I will take you to my left-hand side and make you my wedded wife.
Yes.
Hey!
Jackie, you are the sweetest, kindest, most beautiful soul I've ever met. Not to mention you're pretty damn beautiful on the outside too. There is no woman who is your match. There is no man who deserves you. I quite frankly have no idea how I've gotten so lucky to be called your husband. I am without a doubt the luckiest guy in the world. And after today, with each passing moment, I will only be luckier with each day I wake up by your side, and with each night I end with my eyes closing to you. I cannot wait to experience life with you. And as I said earlier, there is no man deserving of you. So I feel there is only one vow that I need to make to you. I vow that from now till my end, I will do my absolute best to be a man deserving of you, no matter how impossible that may be. I will always be your shoulder to cry on, your person to vent to, your person to make you smile even in the hardest of times, and the best father I can possibly be when our time comes to extend our family. I love you so much, and I can't wait for the rest of my life with you.
There's no such thing as perfect people, but once two people come together who support and lift each other up, who love each other to no end, there's nothing more beautiful and perfect than that. You often look at how the differences between you creates balance, and I agree. However, I've never seen two people who light up a room the way that you both do. I've never seen two people create a harmonious and happy atmosphere the way that you both do. I think I speak for everyone here when I say that I love you both, and I can't wait to see the fruits of the journey you're embarking on together.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. It is my honor to officially present to you, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Maharaj.
Sure, if you know my sister, you would all say that she is a beautiful, selfless, caring, and gentle soul. And if you know my sister and I, you know that we are extremely close. She's been my best friend since before I could even walk or talk. You are an incredible role model for me. If I could be half the woman you are, I would be blessed. I never thought anyone would be good enough for my sister. But Sasha, you showed how much you cared for her and how much you were willing to stand by my sister's side hand in hand through it all. I wish you guys both many years of a happy, merry life together.
So, to Jackie and her family, I will now share my son. And from today and onwards, our two families have become one.
Raise your glasses and join me in congratulating the bride and the groom. I'm wishing them all the best for a long life full of happiness together.
I want to thank you guys, each and
every single one of you. I know that for a lot of you, it wasn't easy to get here, and it means the absolute world to me that every single one of you are here. And I can't believe that after 4 years, I finally got this girl to marry me. I'm crazy happy, and like I said in my vows, I am the luckiest man on this earth.
My Bobo Loco, the last 3 years have been nothing but amazing since day one. You just felt like home. It's very hard putting into words how much you mean to me, but I promise I'll spend all of my days showing you just how much. You're my person, and I can't wait for the adventure life will take us on. I love you in every universe.